Yo, welcome everybody. Welcome. We are diving back into the ocean. Alright. I guess let's try and get this. So let's try and find some glass. How do we get it? Huh. Just like that. Okay. Glass we need. One more glass, and we got it already. Get the standard O2. Was it? Cool. What's this?
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over.
Absolutely, sir.
I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Okay. Are we on Altera? I assume so. Got that. Battery. Make a battery, all right? I just need to know what I'm working with here. Whether I should, I wonder if I should go to the ship or the people. Have a scanner. Ooh. Fiber mesh. Silicone rubber. Table coral. Table coral. Gotta see if this is it. Table coral scent. here, eh? You bring that here we go. High capacity, yeah, no, we won. All right, I guess. Let's go down. Oh man, it's nighttime. What I needed, flashlight. Let's see if try and get some. Silicone rubber. So what can we do with that? Table coral. I need that. Table corals. But no flashlight. We have those things. Grab one more. I don't have another one, I guess. There it was. It's one of these guys as well. Kind of have a better, like, system going on here. Oh, we're set. Yeah. Get some coral, man. Take it out, though. What? 78. Oh, we're good. Oh, no, we struggled. Let's recharge a bit, alright? I cut it up a little bit. Oh yeah. Okay. Still, what about that table coral sample? I do not like that noise. Well, that was. I think that is just the stalker, but I'm a knife. Like, I don't know how you stop those dudes, man. What if? Oh shit, let's go back. We got 70 seconds. Nothing in here, never mind. My inventory full. Ah, brain coral. Yeah.
Seconds.
Let's go up. Thought about it. I'm gonna make it there, all right, I will. You come at me, bro. I'm gonna be very disappointed in you. Two of you? Do me like that, eh? Nah, why am I not hitting this guy? Like, dude, I'm trying to survive here, buddy. was.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of
yeah,
you...
Yeah, buddy.
I didn't know. We're now en route to your location.
Thank you.
We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it.
What?
It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
All right. What's this? Whoa. That in here. Oh, and I got an O2 tank. Let's go. I'm not gonna take any. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button, wrong button, wrong. You gotta be like right on these dudes. Titanium. Yeah, those fucking. Is this? Salvage. No, we're going all the way, buddy. Uh-oh. Music's playing. Once music plays, that's it. Everything's so freaky, man. Like, you can't even see it yet. It's anything. Let's check it. Scan this thing here. Press.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Okay, I don't know what that is. Scan it. Huh. That was a wrong move, buddy. Okay. Be vigilant, ambush. Okay, yeah, yeah. All right, let's explore, right? Okay, it's a run. Like, maybe you don't, but you must. Probably from underwater. Thinking. What the?
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
So what do you want me to do here? I'm gonna go in? Oh, it's just one of these dudes. I'll... Holy shit, what the fuck's going on? What the goes?
Oxygen.
Oh. I could just be like going the wrong way. That's always a possible. Let's see. I mean, there's gotta be some good shit in here, right? fuck? Seems like we gotta get through here, eh? Something's gotta make sense.
Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
Okay. Read you loud and clear. Out of here. Let's not this one yet. Man, I do not like this one bit. That sun. Where's that? It's a light. Honestly, don't know if I want to do that. That thing. And shark. Bastards.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Well, that's like some deep sea diving now.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
Can stalker me. I will get there. Definitely going the wrong way though. Alright. Let's investigate. What is that thing? Buddy, that's probably, I don't know, man. Fucked up shit. I don't like it. Scan it, man. Holy. What do you want me to do here, bro? Fucking hit me. Just don't fucking hit me, yo. Ugh. Tell me about this guy. Plankton life forms, man. All right. Fuck is going on? I don't like it.
Show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Alright.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
We can't go down. Go 100 meters. Be like a whip button, right? Bolster. Done. Alright. I think something's gonna be there for us. Let me see. Surely you don't mean this. No, obviously not. Wait. Like, I don't think there's gonna be it. Still looking for some cave coral. I got this. Salt. Found salt on my side of the. Quick breath. Down. Don't run away. Totally past it. Probably not. Maybe they are people that kill them. Yeah. Seaside fragments. Yeah. Scan. That it? Go back. Back and out. Shit on the way. Oh, yeah, we got a few slots left.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised.
Okay.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. 30 seconds. Be vigilant for symptoms.
We'll go. Fuck, I dare. Cave coral. Then we scan it. That's coral sap. Oh, now gonna give me a warning, man? I don't want to do it. This. Good. It's a commodity on this planet, I assume. That noise. And up here. power right here. But one more deep dive, deep. Mountains up here. No. What can we? What do we need? Blueprint here. Copper wire wiring kit. We got that. On one deep dive, because I fucked up, alright. We fucked up, y'all did. Something like this is like. It's like. Facing southwest. Rain cold. Wiping. I don't know if I grabbed it. Oh, he can't. That's it. Way far. That's unfortunate.
Seconds.
Yes. It was daytime, honestly. That's a cave. Where's your fucking coral, man? Oh, like, let's go up. We're not like 30 meters in. Daytime, I'd feel a lot more comfortable. Cave coral, motherfucker. Oh, it's not. Go any lower. This red wart.
30 seconds.
Come on.
Oxygen.
Number. Oh, 24. Yeah, we got. Yeah. Okay, let's go back. It's weird how, like, something like this, I feel like be able to do something with, right? They'll be kind of glowing if they're I don't even know if it picks it up, to be quite frank with you. This one. See you, buddy.
30 seconds.
That. Okay, let's Oh shit. And this one. We'll scan it and we can get it. Yep. Evil coral. Cave sulfur. Computer chip from. Air pump starting point. See, that's gonna come in real handy at some point. No way. Okay, so what do we need here? Pathfinder. Oh. Save it. and we're leaving it. All right. Switch it to something a little more personal here. I think this, it looks like the microphone's cutting in and out the whole time. No, maybe not. I want to thank you all coming out. We're surviving. I'm loving this game. Fun game. Don't know what's going on. Just know we gotta survive. So I'm gonna definitely be back tomorrow with it. Maybe Skyrim. Maybe even Call of Duty. Who knows? But until then, take it easy. There's a confusion of schedules, so let's continue.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Okay. What do I need here? What do we want? What? Table coral sample. Table coral. Table. I don't know why. Somewhere along the lines, I got switched to cave. We do with this. Ugh. I might build another one of these fucking guys, yeah. Might as well, right? Like, there's a... right there. Close, but... Build one more, that would be sweet. Sneeze so far. Okay, so I totally fucking spaced on those. Here we go. Right. Hate to say this, dude, but fucking gone, buddy. Don't know who you are. But you got fucking banned, bro. Get out of here. Get out of here with that shit. Fucking weird. Alright. Gonna have like sound. Don't like spreading it out though, cuz. Should we? Yeah, that's organ. No. Fuck that. Table coral. That's what we're looking for. Gotta say it. Because. Not cave coral. I want. Table. Brain. Fuck. All right, buddy. Gonna. I just got. Fuck off, buddy. No, he got me. Oh, but. Table. That's a giant.
30 seconds.
I'm changing that. Well, there's a reason. Well, alternate. Take pick. Oh. Huh. Man, doesn't really make sense. Take circle. Fuck. Circle is whole. What does that mean? Oh, pick up.
New creature discovered.
All right, up's doing nothing. Option. Roller. Up. Take picture. That leaves. Well, I want to sprint. Table coral, we got it right here. Ah. Of course. Some gold as well. Ah. Coral shell plate. Ah! Oh shit. No. We got a hammock battery. Gold. What we need? I know we have gold so much. I'm gonna be right here. I can like try as much. Second one. I can't even. Bad, my bad, my bad, my bad. We got. Dude, there we go.
Acquired.
What is it? Blueprint. Gotta close up to like set. Advanced wiring kit. Speaking of wiring kit. Silver. I don't know why we'd...
Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water.
Alright. Hold up. Computer chip, yeah. Right? Why not? Glass. All right, what do we need? Gold and iron key. Silver. Silver and gold, baby. Obviously keep the yeah. Nah, let's leave that in there. Silver, so we got that here. Precious metals. I guess maybe on this planet they're not precious. They're just like. I love daytime in the. This planet. Lead titanium pack. What are we doing with this? R2. Wait a sec. not even empty, man. So we got no... nothing of discernible. Let me try and like... check out this thing. Actually, I don't even know what I think. Just gonna hey, like, look. Salt. Boom, see? So we gotta find three of those to unlock, obviously. Question is... oh, you... now you're coming at me, bro? You're coming right now. In this little cave here. Me with a knife? You? Nothing? Bro, oh... no, I don't care. And you're come. Stick to what you do best, buddy. Stalking, alright? You don't. I ain't scared of you. I'm not. Oh, I didn't even fucking grab one. Yeah, yeah, okay. Dude, I don't even worry about you, let alone myself now. He's dead, right? No? It's peace and he knows it. Oh, yeah. Oh. Might be the death of me, but. One of these was it? Got so many. Did see something that I totally don't know where it is. I lost it. Got two wrapped up. Motherfucker. Yeah, probably. Get up to 100 here, guys. We don't. Quartz. Oh shit. This is. Good little. This, I don't know about salvage. Not really. thirsty right now. Sorry. Just not sure if silver is... I feel like it would just be like that, eh? But... who knows? Who knows how this planet... its ecosystem...
30 seconds.
There it is. Scan this bad boy right here. I think that's 2 out of 2. We just... yeah.
New blueprint acquired.
Graph trap, hey. Ooh, so there's multiple. I need a deep sea mask or a stabilizer. I don't know. I'm gonna stop picking up quartz because it was salt. I feel like, I don't know, salt's not that important right now. But, one of these guys, eh? Let's go. Check this out, too.
30 seconds.
Once you've got the knife, which is allegedly the only weapon they have. Yeah, I'm pretty confident, right? Doesn't seem like there's gonna be much you can't. Like, it may kill you, but. This. Salt, eh? What the fuck? And it's getting dark, man. Check this out.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
What's this then? No way, yeah, okay, but. I mean, these things can't hurt me, right? Obviously. Still very, very, very freaky. Something green. Sea moth, buddy. We've been here.
Integrating new PDA data.
Good, all right, nothing else.
Seconds.
Great boss.
Oxygen.
I mean, I wonder if you can. Switch them out. Ah, something else. Yeah, it's a long way off. Build that sea mammoth. We'll be able to come out ahead. Obviously. Alright, what you got here, buddy?
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Huh. Like, what is that, though? Bat. Battery. Got one of those. Battery. Did I not just grab a battery? This one. Power cell. Okay. Battery. Probably could have fucking made my own, honestly. Thought about it now. Like, thought about it, I was like, I'm actually. Tracked light objects and small creatures. This titanium ingot. A titanium lithium. Serious, I still, like, you gotta be able to use the floaters for something. That's gotta be. I refuse to believe they're just like, yeah, I just put it in. Rebreather. Do I have a rebreather? Radiation. I just cleared it up a bit. Lithium. Where are we finding lithium is the question. That. Now, let me see if I've got a rebreather. Cause I've been burned before on this one. I fucked up on the fins, alright? I had fins. Made fins. Don't have the rebreather. And that's something. Try for some lithium. Also, I'll pick up some L salvage. Always drop it if things don't go our way. We got one. We got one med kit. That's not. Yes, titanium. How far are we per meter? Metal salvage. What is this? Holy shit. Or no. Gotta get some make it. Nothing, eh? What are we supposed to? Lithium.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Fuck. don't think I've come across with. Buddy.
Oh. 30 seconds.
What is that? Takes about 30 seconds.
Oxygen.
Just don't want to hit this guy, man. Making a deep dive here, guys. I know. Ugh. All right, let's okay. What? Alright, so we can go
30 seconds.
Uh-huh. My health heals up to there, okay. Come back in. I like that. A little bit of gold in there. Bit of gold and then them's our hills.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Time, but like I don't think they'd require you to, like, super deep when you have it. Good. Let's go. All right.
Oxygen.
Guy's probably got some sea life on him. That's. Check it out. Break that phone. Am I getting anything from that? Oh shit. It's like, I get it. We lost it.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Want salt. I'm going... I just like the adventure. I'm a loot guy, alright? So like, even in here, I'm like, yo, let's grab some. Check out the rest of this guy. Cut. As many scans as possible here, right? Fuck! Okay, don't do that. Jeez Louise, that was scary. That was it. That big guy then. We got it, right? Check it out. That's out. That's the only way to go, oh, probably. Damn. Check this out. I mean, this could be like one of like eight different caves I've checked out. Maybe even less, who knows, man, right? Like sandstone. Fuck, buddy. Limestone. These little dudes are going crazy. I think we got enough quartz. Alright. I'm pretty sure this. I think it is. Definitely should have. Alright, let me see.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Okay. Wiring kit. So gold. Like, something about that grav trap. I don't know what's going on. Fabricates habitat compartments. Computer chip and battery is what we need. Computer chip and... table coral. Got computer chips, bros. What's up, baby? So what did we need? Fiber mesh. Fiber mesh. Fiber mesh. Gold. Jeez. All right. Mesh. Fiber mesh here. That's pretty. Be ones we'd hate to loot. Gold. Those will. That's a deep. Deeper dive. But let's go. So that's some that we needed that 100% sure of. Don't think we need metal salvage. Computer chip, wiring kit, and battery. Computer, wiring, and battery. Computer, battery. Battery. Iron kit. Yeah. Battery. What's this? Honestly, I don't know why to not store those fucking things, man. It's absolutely... Can't go 2 feet without finding a batch of them, right? Like... Battery, where are you, buddy? Copper ore. Copper ore. I 100% making like way too many unnecessary. Cool. Yeah, no. What do I want to put? Fuck. I need to like redo it all, man. I'm just coming at the battery. Battery. We got some time, all right. Habitat builder. We need a wiring and computer. Got those. Sure.
The builder, too. Is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Keep vine seed cluster. table coral sample. What are we doing with that? Need 1 gold. Need it. We do need it, yeah. Gold. Now we just need gold and a wiring kit. We have a wiring kit. Gold. Fiber mesh. Grapevine sampled. Grapevine sampled. Seeds. Got it. Obviously, this is not going to be like game over, right? Because that's not the. Bro, what's up?
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Yeah, buddy.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Ah. Oh, sorry, dude. That's what I need. Oh, my lord. Think we not yet. Wiring kit. I have one. We get one. silver. Man. Alright, well, let's go. Taking this, like, we're putting ship in here. All the metals will go outside. Metals. But like nothing. This
oxygen.
Oh, right there. Let's see, we got labeled, we fucking just went through this, Jay. Okay. Guess it's this one. Doing up here, but like this. Yeah, I guess we just go. Wait, what do we need? No. Wait, no, let's... I'm gonna try swapping our... That would change the game. Whole game. This. Okay, okay. I wonder. Look around here. Still not sure if it's like it's gonna be near here. Get the fuck out of here, buddy. What is this?
Seconds.
Try it. Oh, done. Oh, that is fucking key right there. Absolutely. We just, fill this one up. Oh, fuck that. Ah, damn it, I don't need salt.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, no.
Oxygen.
Say, baby. So you get some. Probably, like, not a whole lot to, like, actually get up. We found it. We found something. He's the ship. It's kind of bullshit here, right? What was that, man? Jeez Louise, that was...
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Thinking a big ship like this. Not a big ship, this. That guy's bad news right there. That's the dude that's fucking us. Come to the sunbeam landing site, guys. Honestly. Just swim there, because I don't feel comfortable going all that way without a health. So that was the ship, I guess. Went down. Yeah. Yeah. That, he does look pretty nice. Oh no. It's gonna take like 2 minutes to get there, so we'll get there. All right, we got silver kilometer to go. I want to get back to like where I was. Before I go too deep, because. An eye open. Where we were. Build doorway, I cut it. What it is. I'm wondering how it's gonna play out, to be honest. Like, I'm pretty sure we're like gonna be the only ones here all game, right? Like everybody else dead. Oh shit, there's a island. Oh dead, okay. Now, oh, check it out. Might as well, right? We're here. Got clear for here.
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Alright. I'm saving it right there. It's cuz. I don't know what's gonna happen with that massive energy. That is. Ooh. Oh! At the water. It's probably already crashed or something, man. I don't like those noises. Oh. Huh. I'm gonna give one more time. Yeah, 420. What do you know? I think that fucking thing is.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't have a tablet. Oh. This thing's gonna shoot down the fucking. This is not my tablet? Huh. Huh? Right here. So that's gonna be like a get over here kind of thing. But I mean, if this this ship comes in like it's supposed to. Minute and a half, guys. Oh. Honestly, I'll come back. I'm not. Yeah, I end up going in there and just totally missing this spectacle. Imagine if that's how the game went. Well, yeah, you went. Wanted to spend some more time on the island. You shouldn't have. Go over here just in case this guy, like. Bops dead. Uh-oh, Sunbeam, don't do it, baby, don't do it. What? No. Can't watch this.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Don't do it.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it?
I don't know what it is, bro.
Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8. It's coming from the building?
Get out of there, buddy.
Change course. Set thrusters to full.
God damn. Jesus. Hey, you fucking guy, what the? Like, I should look in here, right? The only thing is. Hell yeah, that's some crazy shit. Yes. Knew this place was gonna be a fucking gold mine.
Remember that materials you gather are the property of the All Terra Corporation.
Okay. Cool.
You will be liable to reimburse the full market price. Your current bill stands at 3 million credits.
Bro, I am. For sure gonna end up me not knowing what if. Let's get back up. Keep heading up, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Got lithium. Coming a long way, to be honest. Yeah, there. What's we got? Inventory wise, so. See any things? Alright, later guys.